Hi Paul, I thought I would try doing a pond review at night because we don't have the glare on the water from the sun. As you can see, I pulled a whole heap of blanket algae out earlier in the week, so it's not too bad, but generally it builds up there and carries across into the pump. And also over there where the shelf is,